Okay, so this is what I tried to do. I tried to divide it up into piles as best I could. This is decor, extension cords, HDMI cables, things like that. Cables, decor, extra office supplies that I don't need every day, like the laminator and extra envelopes. This is decor, but it broke, so I need to see if I can fix that. That's decor. Extra office supplies, stickers. Over here, I put the things that go in the drawers. Extra office supplies that I may need. This I filled with electronics. This is beauty products here, and this is medical. This back here is Goodwill, and of course garbage. So yeah, that's as far as I got so far. But the trick is to go through and categorize things. So that's what I'm doing. Okay, the first category that I'm going to start with is beauty products. So I am going to grab everything that would be considered beauty products. Okay, this last drawer is full of Cricut stuff. Okay, so I'm looking for the tape. think, like, this is the makeup that I wear almost every day. This, I have a container of keys for, like, the boat and everything. Just keep them all contained in one. This I'm gonna refill. I have no idea what to do with those fragrant. So my mom got me this really pretty set. Lotions and things, lip balm. I'm allergic to just about everything. What is this? Water. Pure goat milk. And hand cream. So I have to be really careful. She thought that she would try goat milk. Since that's something we haven't tried. I have to use all natural things like vaseline, aloe vera, cocoa butter, honey, stuff like that. So we're gonna try this. We'll see how it works out.